am very happy that the sun came out. And I just, I feel really good right now. I'm in the hands of my bestest friends, so I feel good.
Let's go.
Don't want you for the weekend. Don't want you for a night. I'm only interested if I can have you for life.
I have the best friend in the world.
That's because she's the best friend in the world.
Baby, I am. You're a fine piece of real estate, and I'm gonna get me some land.
15 minutes to get dressed. You think I can do it? The final minutes as a single man, what do you have to say?
Well, yesterday Rachel told me that it's last night that she'll be Rachel Greenberg. I thought that was kind of cool. But I'm happy, I'm psyched. The whirlwind has started, and it's just going to be a really good time tonight.
This is a cufflink. We only have one of two of these.
You need two, right?
Yeah, one for each cuff. You can't, there's not, yeah.
Uh-huh. That's the story.
So it gives it some body, but
yeah, you know what? This looks nice.
It's not.
I think this looks nicer than a girl would have. Because it goes with the rest of your hair, too. Mm-hmm.
I'll let you use it. That's fair enough.
I haven't worn a tie in over 5 years.
Are you collecting cartoons? Look good.
Thank you.
This is probably the most exciting day of my life. Watch my baby sister get married to a great guy. So, pretty excited for him. Wish him all the best.
Oh, I need some air after the last few days.
That's beautiful.
Yeah.
It's a beautiful day for our wedding. We've been freaking out about it all week, watching the weather, refreshing the webpage every 10 minutes, and it's been changing every 10 minutes, and we'll just hope that it holds out.
Who am I supposed to see that?
I met Stan on the streets about 3 days ago. He was just wandering around. He looked lost. So I introduced him to this woman named Rachel, like literally 3 days ago, and all of a sudden they're getting married. It's a really crazy thing. All right, so that's not a true story, all right? Fair enough, it's not a true story, but, you know, you have to show the beer right away, either.